Good evening. Welcome to Roulette. I'm Elliott Sharp, and this tonight is SysOrk. I'm going to begin with a solo bass clarinet piece called Oksusgenos, and then bring up the ensemble, who I'll introduce at that time. So this is Oksusgenos.
Thank you. I'm Thank you.
I'd like to bring the members of SysOrk up now. And when everyone is in place, I'll introduce the group. Chris McIntyre on trombone. Leo Bertucci, alto saxophone. Judith Insel, viola. Ron Lawrence, viola. Rachel Golub, violin. Shana Dolberger, bass. Peyton McDonald, marimba. Weasel Walter, drums. Danny Tunick, marimba and vibraphone and percussion. James Ilgenfritz, bass. Nate Woolley, trumpet. And Terry L. Green II on trombone. Margaret Lancaster, flute, don't worry. And that's everyone. I'm going to retreat to the conductor's podium to conduct Feedback 21, followed by a piece called Viridia. Thank you. That was feedback 21, and next we're going to play Viridia. Thank you. Thank you. Viridia, we're going to take a short intermission and then be back with Overwater and Regenerate. Thank you for joining us. Thank you, Overwater, Janene Higgins' video. And SysOrk will return to the stage now and will perform Regenerate, which is a graphic score in the form of a movie.
Thank you.
Once again, SysOrk, Margaret Lancaster on flute, Chris McIntyre, trombone, Leo Bertucci, alto saxophone, Judith Insel, viola, Ron Lawrence, viola, Rachel Golub, violin, Shana Dolberger, bass, Peyton McDonald, marimba, Wiesel Walter, drums, Danny Tunick on vibraphone and percussion, James Ilgenfritz on bass, Nate Woolley on trumpet, Terry L. Green II on trombone. I'm Elliott Sharp. Thank you so much.
Happy birthday. Happy
birthday. And I just want to say I couldn't think of a better way to observe a birthday than to have this incredible group of musicians, some of my favorite people and players in the world, joining me. Thank you.